22nd, the Olympic silver medalist. He made a season opener last weekend in the 315 Bowerman Mile. That's how strong that meet was. He ran 351.95 and got 10th place. But he spent 12 weeks at altitude, and he's right where he wants to be. Caleb Ndicku from Kenya is in third, the world junior 50-meter champion. David Torrent was on PB last weekend in Eugene in the International Mile at 3:54, so he is on form and ready to run. 56.7 at 400 meters, that's what they're looking for.
Lauren Spencer is next up in the women's high jump, second attempt at 5:11.75.
Romanacker, who faced her, then Willis, and Caleb Ndicku. He was voted the most promising new sportsman in Kenya in 2010. Former junior world cross country champion, reigning world junior 1500 meter champion. I guess they hit fourth place of Ethiopia, Lopez Lamo, in fifth place. Two laps to go. Krummenacker, 154.51 at 800.
Von Vlasic up for her second attempt, 5:11.75.
So Krummenacker is off as the pacer, and it's Caleb Ndicku, followed by Nick Willis, followed by Lopez Lavog. Brown and fourth, Legesse. Neil Manzano coming up on the outside now, joining the fray. Nate Brandon, the last man left in that light blue. 2:39.7 at the bell. Ndicku, Willis, Brown, Lamont, Manzano. Brandon coming up on the outside. Legesse in the green. Brown again making a breakthrough this year. Now challenging Willis on the outside. Moving in there, trying to in a second place. Caleb Ndicku, the world junior champion in 2010 at 1500 meters. Legesse in the fourth, trying to bridge that gap. And it's down to a three-man race as they go about 1:50 left to go.
Yeah.
Replay up on the board.